Why is my water softener filling up with water?
It is supposed to fill up with water so it can treat it.
Except it is supposed to drain the treated water out, and it is not doing that part of the job.
Then check the drain lines. If one of them is kinked or clogged, it won't drain right.
They seemed all right.
The salt crystals or resin beads in the water softener can end up in the drain hoses if something does not prevent it. Likewise, hard water residue can clog it too.
That's why I have a water softener in the first place.
You may need to run a regeneration cycle to get it to run and finish, in case it stopped halfway through and did not drain.
Then I risk it overfilling with water. What else can I try?
You may need to check the venturi nozzle. It may need to be disassembled and reassembled correctly, since the things often get assembled with a gasket and upside down.
It is not something I can think we've disassembled at all.
You may need to check the float assembly. If it is cracked and not floating as it should, the unit may not realize it has too much water in it.
That's at least cheap to fix or replace.
If the floater is cracked and sinking, the unit thinks it has less water than it does.
What else could it be?
The water level in the tank should be based on the float valve and floating indicator in the sensor. If the float valve is not working right, the water level will be off, too.
The valve should suck water out of the tank until the brine valve stops it, at the end of the regeneration cycle.
If the brine valve is not working, then it won't work right either.
So the venturi valve and brine valve not working right could both cause the problem.
Yes, as could a backwash or fast rinse putting too much water in the tank.
It should still drain out though.
You could have a salt tank full of water because the O-rings on the valve are leaking, or that there's a crack in the resin tank itself.
AKA, the valves are working right, but everything around the valves is not.
Turn on the bypass valve so no more water goes through the water softener until you know why it is holding too much water before there's more than enough on the floor.
That's the cheapest solution until I know what is leaking.